It has been a long time since we last ran at this track, Tinyville. Welcome back to Tinyville Speedway, home of the former Riley 77 Fortnite Racing League series. Sadly, the series got canceled because he doesn't like the series, apparently. But anyways, we are taking over for 10 laps of the Easter Special. Yep, Pistol Keep is racing here at the Easter Special. Now let's look at your drivers to look out for. Shiny Wax makes his debut right here. We're going to see if he can pull off with an upset win today. Easy Idol starts 6th. This rookie, he's been really good. He's actually, like, just 2 days ago, he actually did a racing sim event, and he actually won that race. Bumper Save is on the pole. Bumper Save, like, he's hoping to have at least something here. And last time we came here, Gaskets won after Gaskets did a bump and run on Octane Gain with like 2 to go. If you don't remember, go check it out. Oh wait, scroll by ourselves. I'm too lazy to make a playlist. But anyways, so look at your lineup. Row 1 is Bumper Save and Rusty's. Row 2 is Shiny Wax and Octane Gain. We have Sidewall Shine and Easy Idol. Trunk Fresh and Nitroid and rounding out the fiddles, Gaskets and Leakless. Oh yeah, In the news, I don't feel like making a separate video. Sidewall Shine's spotter tested positive for COVID-19, so his spotter is having to stay home for 14 days. And his crew chief is in prison for pedophilia. So, yeah, Gangster Racing, they are actually having a temporary crew chief, and that is Daniel Knutson. Daniel Knutson will temporarily be the crew chief, as he's over here at Tinyville, and the spotter... We have a new spotter, and y'all don't need to know who the spotter is. I'm kidding, but anyways. We're about to go 10 laps racing here on Tinyville. Pistol Keep racing on altitude is underway. Shiny Wax moves lanes in his rookie season. Bumper Save trying to find his way around Rusty's. Hold on. Through turn 2 for the first time. Scrolling on the back straightaway for the first time today. Going through turns 3 and 4. Rusty's will lead the first lap while Bumper Save is right behind him. Sidewall Shine going for third. There's a battle for third position between Octane Gain and Sidewall Shine. Sidewall Shine moving to the high side. This could be a huge mistake. Sidewall Shine turned by Octane Gain. Wrecked in the first corner. Caution is out as heavy damage onto Sidewall Shine. Wow, they did not want this. Now they're going to end up being done early. While Gangster Racing has had a rough week last week, losing their crew chief because of pedophilia, their spotter tested positive for COVID, and wow, I think there is some miscommunication with the spotter or something. By the way, the spotter is NASCAR Dog or Southeast Cup Series. Basically, it was a bit of a miscommunication as he came down on Octane Gain, got himself turned around, and wow, Pistol Keep officials saying that they're not going to penalize Octane Gain because... again, it was a miscommunication between Sidewall Shine, Southeast Cup Series, and Octane Gain. Sidewall Shine is going to end up behind the wall. He is done for this Easter race. We're ready to get back to the restart. We're restarting on lap number 4. Green flag is back out. A great launch by Rusty's, getting help from Octane Gain. Through turns 1 and 2. Shiny Wax moves up to 3rd. He's been a quiet driver all day. Scrolling through the back straightaway. A turn 3 vibe as these Pistol Keep drivers are already scrolling through the back straightaway. And a driver we haven't talked about, Nitroid. He has been in the back almost all race. God knows what's happening to him. He says that his car is miserably tight. Like, he cannot gain any speed whatsoever. Tinyville is one of his worst tracks. And trust me, he can't blame Riley after the race. Pass for the lead. Octane Gain on the high side makes the pass on Rusty's. We're coming out of turn number 4. Rusty's leads that lap. And apparently a caution has been thrown out. Like, literally, there's nothing wrong on the track. Wow, I'm surprised. A random caution has been thrown. The field continues to scroll by through as they don't know why the caution is out. And apparently, they're telling us that there's a fly near a track. That's strange. Why would Pistol Keep throw a caution over a freaking fly? Somewhere around here. And they said, until the fly is killed, we're not going to go back green flag racing as everybody is stopping on the track. This is strange. Here's a little race update. Everybody is stopped for about 5 to 8 minutes as we found the fly swatter. And once the fly is confirmed dead, we can go back racing on lap number 6. Took us a little while, then longer, around 10 minutes. And now everybody can go. It's now safe to go back racing as red flag is lifted. Fly is confirmed dead. And wow, what a strangest caution that we've had. This is like the most strangest in pistol keep history. Now we're about to get back to the restart. We're already past halfway. Green flag is back out. Shiny wax, too much on octane gain. Octane gain gets turned. Hard hit by octane gain as Rusty's gets into shiny wax. Everybody is escaping right now. Shiny wax with some damage as he's gonna have to try to come onto pit road. Caution is out already for the third time. Wow, this has become like a caution fest. And octane gain with a ton of damage. Wow, his miserable season continues. This season has not been the season for Octane Gain models, except for Trunk Fresh. Trunk Fresh somehow has a decent season, but Octane Gain and Sidle Shine, they have been doing poor. Wow, Toyota, they just cannot catch a break. They don't know what to do anymore. Red flag is out, and everybody's stopping at turn number 3. Shiny Wax and Rusty's able to drive their cars around, but everybody's concern is Shiny Wax as he is in his very first race and Rusty's suffering a lot of that damage. He has parked the car. There is smoke coming out of the car as Rusty's climbing out of that car immediately. Wow, this is not the season the Octane Gain models have wanted. Wow, those Octane Gain models, Octane Gain and Sidle Shine, they cannot catch a break. They have like a miserable and terrible season going on right now. And Rusty's out of that car. And Octane Gain, same as well. And they've announced that the fly is still around. It's not confirmed dead, as we're going to stay under the red flag while they clean up the track and they go kill that fly. Wow, these Octane Gain models are like doing terrible right now. And they've announced the fly is fully dead. It caught on fire. And yeah, that fly is never coming back to life. And now it's safe to go back racing, but with 3 laps to go. The whole field ready to come back to the restart. Green flag back out. Easy Idol with a great jump. Bumper safe trying to put to the bumper of him. The Nitroid Ford models are on the bottom side. Like, the Nitroid models are really good here at Tinyville. Scrolling on the back straightaway. As we're on the integrate blimp here at Tinyville. As yes, we do have these blimps out here at every single track. As there's the full track. There's everybody going through turns 3 and 4. Through turns 3 and 4. 2 laps to go. Can we go clean the rest of the race? Easy Idol, really fast here at Tinyville. Going through turns 1 and 2. Here comes Gaskets with the help of Nitroid. This is Nitroid's worst tracks. Can Nitroid get a win? Here they go, Nitroid. Trying to help Gaskets get to the front. Scrolling down the back straight as we are on the integrate blimp again. Through turn 3. Nitroid shoves up Gaskets. An opportunity for Nitroid to get his very first win here at Tinyville. Gaskets trying to go back to back at Tinyville. Coming through turns 3 and 4. We take the Scotiabank 1 to go. Gaskets is not done with Zed Racing today. The Young Gun, Shiny Wax, trying to get his very first win of his career. Easy Idol trying to go for 3 wide. I don't know if that's going to work. Gaskets blocks Easy Idol. Leakless makes it 3 wide. We have not talked about him or brought his name up once all day. Can Leakless go for the upset? Here comes Leakless trying to find his way past Nitroid. Leakless does not want to have to do the bump and run. Leakless, a little loose into turn number 3. Out of the final corner for one final time. Nitroid is going to win the Easter special here at Tinyville. Nitroid models are really good at Riley 77 Fortnite Racing League tracks. Battle for the third spot, who's going to get it? Shiny Wax beats Gaskets, and as a result, Shiny Wax steals third. Congratulations to Nitroid. It has been since January, almost 3 months ago, since he last got a win here in the Pistol Keep. No way, he actually won in the snow special. Nitroid actually won in the snow special, which was a crown jewel race, got his first win at Atlanta Falcon Stadium, wins here at Tinyville, but he has a couple more tracks to go after. Martinsville Speedway is a next race. Boy, is it going to get crazy. We are excited to go to Martinsville Speedway next race as Nitro Aid. This is one of his favorite tracks. Martinsville is next. It's on the Pistol Keep schedule as Pistol Keep is going with Venom Energy Series and Master Lock Cup Series next weekend as they're going to be racing on, I don't know, because apparently I have in-person school on Thursday and Friday. Nitro Aid finna burn it down. There he goes. Whoop. Prevented him from falling, and here's your results. Lee Glass came close. Shiny Waxon is rookie third. Gaskets fourth. Easy out of hip. Trunk first, sixth. Bumper safe, seventh. And your DNFers, Rusty's, Octane Gain, Inside Wall Shine. Thank y'all for watching. Happy Easter to y'all. Hopefully the Easter Bunny comes after y'all. Okay, no, that's too far. Bye!